sway. Okay. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your life's the old. Morning, Dragons. Today is Thursday, October 31st. Happy Halloween! Cause this is dinner, dinner at night, and no one's gonna save you from the beast about to strike. You know it's dinner, dinner at night. You're fighting for your life inside a killer thriller. We want to wish a happy birthday to the following students who are celebrating their birthdays today. Tomorrow is the end of the first marking period. Remember that we have a half day of school tomorrow.
Don't miss out on the high school drama club production of Little Shop of Horrors, November 22nd through November 24th at the Swartz Creek Performing Arts Center. Tickets are $15 and available for purchase online. Remember, don't feed the plants.
Student Council has a meeting next Wednesday, November 6th until 3:15 p.m. in Ms. Bell's room.
Hannah's going to show up to that, so why don't you? Get ready and get excited. Our Scholastic Book Fair starts next week, Friday, November 8th, and it will be open during parent-teacher conferences. Tell your parents that they can buy from the bookshop, too.
The book fair is open from Friday, November 8th through Thursday, November 14th, and will be open during parent-teacher conferences this year!
Well, that's all we have for you today, Dragons. We hope you have a great day today and lots of fun tonight. Stay safe if you are out trick-or-treating. Remember to be committed,
respectful, responsible, safe, and kind today. Happy Halloween! We are Creek!
Student Council has a meeting next Wednesday, November 6th until 3:15 p.m. in Ms. Bell's room.
Get ready and get excited, because it's not on the screen.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Dragons. We hope you have a great day today and lots of fun tonight. Stay safe.
I'm saying it.